JoJo Starbuck is an American figure skater who has won the United States Pair Skating Championship 3 times and the Olympics 2 times. She has produced shows, appeared in several U.S. specials, and even done Broadway's accumulating a lot of net worth. She lives a happy life with her family, which includes her husband and 2 sons. Before this marriage, she was married to Terry Bradshaw. JoJo Starbuck was born on February 14, 1951, in Birmingham of Alabama State. She is currently 69 years old. Her family was supportive of her career in skating. Her family has been the source of her motivation. She is famously known as JoJo Starbuck, but few know her childhood name is Alicia JoJo Starbuck. She is the daughter of Hal Francis Starbuck Jr. and Alice Josephine. Her father died of a heart attack when she was very young. Her mother single-handedly raised JoJo. She was the guiding force in Alicia's life. Though born in Birmingham of Alabama, her family moved to California. She was raised in Downey of California, where she attended the local school. She started skating at a very young age under the guidance of her coach John Nix. By then, she had already paired up once with Kenneth Shelley. Kenneth Shelley is her pair with whom she has won several competitions of figure skating. Kenneth is as talented as JoJo is. Kenneth and JoJo were together ever since they did a show in 1959 as a pair. Under the guidance of John Nix, they both flourished their crafts of skating. Both had attended Downey High School. At the age of 16, they both qualified for the Winter Olympics. Both Shelley and JoJo were solo skaters, but knew that together combined, they were unstoppable. It led to the collaboration between these two. The pair won the United States Pair Skating Championship 3 years in a row. Shelley continued her figure skating throughout her high school. She continued figure skating even while she attended college. She attended Long Beach State College, which is located in California. JoJo Starbuck is a married woman who is happy with her marriage. She is married to an architect named Jeff Gertler. They are comfortable and live together with their 2 healthy sons. JoJo's marriage to Jeff is her 2nd marriage. Before the architect, she was married to NFL player Terry Bradshaw. Terry Bradshaw played quarterback for Pittsburgh Steelers and is also a Pro Football Hall of Fame quarterback. Their love story was loved by the media, as well as the public, because seldom do we find 2 different sports personalities from 2 different sports marrying each other. Their love story was famously called Super Bowl Romance. JoJo and Terry, as a couple, were called the Golden Couple since both had shining blonde hair. They got married in 1976, but their marriage couldn't last long. The difference in opinions and the rising popularity of Terry, which kept him super busy, affected their marriage. JoJo was Terry's 2nd wife, and certainly not the last. Even after their divorce, Terry Bradshaw married 2 times. He married 4 times altogether in his lifetime. Terry openly said in the media that she wasn't around him enough. He also admitted openly in his autobiography that he is a male chauvinist, and he thinks that women belong at home. They tried to save their marriage by visiting several experts. JoJo said in an interview that they also consulted a Christian priest. They divorced each other in 1983. After the divorce, she moved out of their Pittsburgh penthouse. Terry Bradshaw was at the top of his career when he divorced JoJo, while JoJo was also a public figure and was often seen endorsing several products. JoJo Starbuck then married Jeff, and they have 2 children together. She named her sons Noah Starbuck Gertler and Abraham Starbuck Gertler, respectively. Both her sons are brilliant. Noah studies at Vanderbilt University, and Abraham attends MIT. JoJo has been married since 1993. JoJo and Jeff have spent more than 25 years together in marriage. JoJo's road to fame has been a long and enduring journey that started from a very early age itself. She is involved in multiple projects today. She paired with her partner Kenneth Shelley for the first time in 1959 for a show. They both learned under the tutelage of coach John Nix at Arctic Blade FSC in 1961. When they were 16 years of age, they qualified for the Winter Olympics. Their hard work paid off, and they were going to be a known name in the history of figure skating. Jojo paired with Shelley, and they went on to win United States Pair Figure Skating Championship three times in the row. They won the championship in the year 1970, 1971, and 1972. Jojo has also been to the Olympics. She has proved her talent in the Olympics as well by winning. She won in the year 1968 and 1972. Jojo has done figure skating in single as well as in pairs. She only retired from singles in the year 1968, whereas her partner continued. For their contribution to figuring skating sports, they have been honored by several national as well as international institutions. They were initiated in the United States Figure Skating Hall of Fame for their contribution. It was a significant achievement for both. Jojo and Shelley were the first Americans who broke Soviet domination in pairs by winning a bronze medal in the World Championship. Jojo Starbuck also partnered with John Curry in doing a Broadway show. She partnered with Curry in Tango Tango. It is a number from his show called Ice Dancing. John Curry is a famous name on Broadway. His show, Ice Dancing, was shown in New York's Metropolitan Opera House. Though short-lived, she has had an exciting career in movies as well. The 80s and the 90s saw quite a bit of Jojo Starbuck. She has acted in popular movies like New York Stories, The Cutting Edge, and so on. She had also done a TV movie called Beauty and the Beast, A Concert on Ice. She has been seen on several other movies and TV projects like The Fabulous Ice Age, Webster, The Girls in the Office, The Snow Queen, A Skating Ballet, and many more. Her movies have done considerably well in the box office, and she has been appreciated for her work. Her films are mostly based on skating. Apart from being an actor, she also works as a coach and choreographer. She is an inspiration for several girls who wish to be a skater. She teaches at Essex Skating Club, which is situated near her own house in New Jersey. She finds immeasurable joy and happiness in preparing the next generation of skaters. She trained three-time Olympic champion, David Liu. David Liu's style and win can be credited directly to his teacher Jojo. She often does skating workshops for young skaters. She is also a motivational speaker and speaks about her experiences in the Olympics. She also talks about her struggle and how she overcame those to become a champion. She also hosted and commentators on several live skating events that happen all across the country. She directed a company of her called Starbuck and Company. This company stages and directs shows for networks and television. This company has also hosted private parties, corporate affairs, promotional and fundraising events, and much more. Jojo Starbuck also produced the celebrated annual opening of the rink at Rockefeller Center. She is the spokesperson for the rink. Though very successful in her career, she hasn't disclosed her net worth in the media. Yet, the press has estimated her net worth to be around $1 to $5 million. She gets her net worth as a skater, as an actress, and also from her choreography classes. Jojo also earns a lot from her special event production group, Starbuck and Company. She used to endorse products too. Back when she was still with Terry, she used to Cup of Noodles. The Cup of Noodles is a ramen noodle company, and this was the first time ramen came to America. So in a way, she introduced ramen to America. Judging from her Instagram profile, we can say that she travels quite frequently. She seems to be enjoying a perfect life. Jojo has donated quite a large sum of her money to various organizations as well. She aims at helping people all over the world. She wants to make this world a better place. For the past many years, she has donated to the Waters Hoving Home for Girls. Through this, she aims to help little girls in the country. She has also been a part of and has helped the Degree of Success and Boy Scouts of America.